The MSEIP grant is important because it provides an avenue of help for students who need it or who aren't willing to ask for it.
It really helps get the students through the electrical engineering program and make them better engineers as a result. And that's really important, you know, from abroad. You know, seeing that our school is doing really good work is really good for the school, and that helps the students get jobs in turn.
It's allowing us to have a more student-centric approach to our curriculum. We want our approaches to be both evidence-based and evidence-generating.
It's really enjoyable just to take, so for instance, I was doing electronics, and so there's a lot of really technical things that I didn't really understand until I had to teach it. And then it kind of ingrains in your mind that it's, hey, all these little things that they taught us that I didn't think were important then are actually really important, you know, just for the fundamental understanding of the material.
The space that we have is really pressure-free, which is really important because a student can come for 3 hours and ask any amount of questions that they want to, or they can just sit there and work by themselves.
A lot of our students have to work to support their education. And so the ability to keep those students closer and more integrated in the department is really important to us. And the ability for those students to give back to the department, and especially to other students who may be struggling, is something that a lot of our peer mentors have cited as their motivation for wanting to participate in this.
It's really important to let students know that it's okay to ask questions, it's okay to not always know the answers.
You can see the grant really working in just some of the students that I've mentored. You know, I had a group of students in one of the classes that I was doing supplemental instruction for, and they really worked extra hard for just the supplemental instruction course. They asked a lot of questions, they showed up to all the courses, and as a result they did really well in the class. But then a lot of the students came to me and said they felt like they were really learning the material, and that's really the more important thing. So not only are we helping them get through the program, we're helping them learn the material and be better engineers.